his little, you know, song and dance with showing you those documents and not letting you take them. That's so he can later say that on TV that,
right,
he, you know, he doesn't have any intention of actually anyone looking into this stuff.
No.
Yeah.
It's a classic move.
And I think he freaks a lot of people out. You know, I can't remember who it was, but someone was talking to me. It's like, you notice there's never been like a real Dershowitz biography.
I said that. I think I said that to you because I had that in my book. He is one of the most famous lawyers. Yes. Of all time, probably in our country at least. And nobody's ever written a biography or really very much about him. Now, I'm trying to remember the name of the New Yorker reporter that did a profile of him right after it appeared, right after my series, Carol, I want to say Brooker.
Oh, I read that.
I'm sorry, I can't remember her name because it was an excellent article. And he tortured her and the New Yorker over that story. I mean, he was like a pit bull on every little thing. And that's what he does. He makes it so that it's impossible to write anything critical about him.
Yeah. Well, Dershowitz, if you're listening to this, and I know you are a subscriber, we'll throw Julie to the wolves because you technically are our lawyer. Jeffrey Epstein.